ba no ko vo so ye senior council eh o ye senior council onye akra akra eh council eyi eyi say issue we ya abai judge beti me ama order say mo obi enkasa because of a suit before them and now because nipa ne di femi obi wakase tia obi wagu obi hu fi obeti me ama say order no
I think say before judge be ma arresting warrant no I did not depend on you know say what element of a crime and you know how do the judge arrive at issue arresting warrant simple a judge at the case is so ADSM then you have a social sorry, a committee tower so we know on no issue they say the judges in red let me say yeah judge bakupe no can or by the Supreme Court judges Court of Appeal judges, I call judges from all red no. Omunia, your judges are Omuya, Omuya, and Nadu bidding, Omuya, the MPP bidding. Then is zero in on Honorable Chamber for Nancy Yabona Baswa or your Court of Appeal judge. Then he linked the accusation to Kesa or Snaswa. Yasha Dadinaba, some major shades about Omebe Gili Gili and the opponent. And the allegations of the two Niano, a border on contempt. Because the judge assem now who teach this now who throw allegations now who create impression in the minds of the parties any the ordinary Ghanaian said the judge will buy bias the judge on your correct you are committed contempt and a contempt to in law no a criminal because you to miss sentence normally a sentence you are either jail or fine and you know the judge has the power to issue that arrest warrant. Mukai very well said we have precedent. Supreme Court decision in election petition. The Supreme Court summoned. Like, someone why it's almost like arrest. Yes, sir, appear. Supreme Court in the moment can say, they told them that. Some hours to appear. In a really no they were under arrest. Because the catch was appear at the place within an hour, which means that Utubi could be beyond. So they were told to come. And Mukai very well said, there was one experienced lawyer and the oil minister of Works and Housing. So Kai
Atachia.
Atachia appeared before the Supreme Court, not as Supreme Court. To be better move. Honorable to me, another answer. And the Supreme Court said that only a superior court of judicature they have the power either to summon you or to bring you before them. And Ubo Minima, they can summarily charge you. Omo Bedi Wasem, Ewe Etume Jelu. It was what here. Those who spoke against Justice Atukuba, and Justice Atukuba was the presiding judge. Well, excuse me, he sat on the matter. In fact, Ocheda can say join him. Aba Obia can say who say man no day. Say join the one. All we know, they took a decision. All they say, according to me, say when they say we can Kwachi lawyer attach here. I need to be here to know. Can continue to be Omoko by it. In the same way, the justice chamber for or your court of appeal judge is a superior court. So he has the power to issue arrest warrant. Now arrest warrant no issue, no, and then I say the court will be the assembly. Or see more continuing by because me judge me put say we're committing contempt. It's omra no ombe yina no. And when he's arrested that. He can refer the matter to the Chief Justice.
Okay.
So that the Chief Justice may refer the matter to the Supreme Court.
Okay, but... But counsel, one of the issues...
And have his day. Because they said that can't be, you know, maybe we say a mafia, a unfair. Because you see, if you accuse somebody, no man opportunity to be heard. It's against the principle of that justice, and etc. Because this is a judge. You know all those judges are voiceless. They don't come out and talk to the media. They don't do social media things. They don't fight in public. But you have the media space, social media. What but all information po our judge one. That is not how you proceed. Midway, just the last 3 days, my petition, the conduct of a judge, I was Kofodia High Court, to the Chief Justice, now making allegations of bias against him. Just serving no act. That's what you do. But imagine, say, somebody will issue the judge, you know, a better media because I have the media friendly. And I judge way on your papa. Anyway, I can settle for contempt of court. Because they are making it, you know, the judge doesn't have the forum to answer. For example, Nyakia Bay Kano, the movie they be a fed the table for ultimate Mukasa. Because the allegations are all put on in, you know, that is not a forum to interrogate. On your media judge, the Chief Justice even will not allow him to answer those questions. Kevin, that's not a son.
Bakaso.
To affirm a petition.
Bakaso, unim.
All the allegations I will make against him or not, or throw at him. Not Chief Justice, any issue. Now, if we find out that Kevin Ekana, then they will deal with him.
Okay, Kazo. La, Mami Musa asa question we.
The behavior of when the Kelvin.
Okay, Mami Musa asa question we. Now the problem is, we defaming no. Intina we issue arrest warrant for him. But this is a case anipano on Tegana ha. What he obi manso America. Emrana awode odasi emfan kwachena no so ye just within the jurisdiction of Ghana pe. Eye adwuma wa Ghana ha pe. Ain't to me cross Ghana border. And Kobi Manso, and they say, you're bad.
Then, yeah, there's the same bar for cancer with this seminal, please. So, the moment I'll make a defamation penal civil matter, it would be issue arrest warrant.
Okay.
Or the reason was or see, what committee contempt, quest our, what good court news. I don't know. No more kidding, the news. It started, the guy started with the man in the red. So, he attacked the judiciary. And attack him as a judge that all city on a matter. So a contempt issue. That is why I issue arrest warrant. Many of criminal offenses have no limited the boundaries. Who you come for? International for example, to be committing rape or America. Not so you're gonna need to know who rape you better than Ghana. If I say unti Ghana, I know unfum our Ghana. Who committed crime at transborder? The whole international community fights against crime. And they say terrorism. We're going to say Al Qaeda, you know. They can say, "Obia, we have committed Al Qaeda or Ghana, you know." U.S. in your one chivo. The moment a judge issue a warrant for your arrest, no, the security agencies in Ghana will take it up and quickly put you on internet red alert. And only trigger the whole world that you are a wanted person. So I speak right now. The process of declaring Kevin a wanted person in the whole world has started. And you know, about the side, then someone located say, "Oh, USA." Then the diplomacy starts. The U.S. embassy will be contacted, and then you also forward to the U.S. security agencies, and then Kevin will be located, and then he can be brought back. He can be born. He can be expected to come and face charges here. That's what it is. And you know, about Kevin Tiabu change, you know, want to mean, and then, but who did, what he did, you know, an offense in Ghana. Offense in Ghana. And Tiabu change, not who offended our laws, sir. That our laws can deal with you. All that we need to do is to inform the country that you are there. Who ye criminal? You can what? You say do what's in Ghana. Then the U.S. government would quickly cause your arrest and repatriate you. Oh, but Ghana have a solid try. That's what it means.
So in this matter, yes, I see. I no throw back at judge and say onyanya meno. Is that the best decision? Because say okay, then I just say bet me a chino wo U.S. But one ebe kwa kote no. I was a Ghana judge, you know, yana judicial secretary de koma Ghana embassy. Ana say saying what is the process?
Once he's trying to play politics out of the whole thing. He's trying to engage the judge. I think the judge is a politician. Okay, I'll tell my worker. Yeah, issue warrant. Who tell you exactly say, yeah, this is the thing, God. You want the judge to speak? No. You want us to play politics with it? No. Self process, you be put trigger processor. Put trigger an order. It takes process for you to be implemented. And the judge, the way the Juma, that's why paid the IGP, BNI, and the security agencies. So they are now, you see, the country issue should be a process. Who trigger the necessary process? No. Who you are? Then you go after the person. Banet here.
This is a very interesting matter. How do you expect, say, counsel, in your 18 years or almost 20 years at the bay, say, in the next month, should we take this matter serious? Because you are tired to orders, Bisa. Especially where you are somewhat of a, almost like an international matter. How do you envisage it?
Oh, it's very interesting. Because, you see, there will be diplomacy. Because if the guy is a U.S. citizen, Ghana will trade cautiously. So then, yes, Ghana, Tata, U.S. Citizen. And you know we have the human rights issues out there. And you never find out, say, U.S. citizen. So, the Ghana authority will use diplomacy, due process. That's what you do. That is why, you see, it takes time. Because you must follow due process. What I say, what are you crying? Over to me, they are far. Everybody so they are serving U.S. a U.S. Court for them to also look for him into the process. Into that process, no, yeah, the U.S. Government must understand what has happened and must ensure that Kevin right is not being abused. Because U.S. don't believe in protection of human rights. It is a right serious like they have freedom of speech, freedom of expression, then the U.S. will not allow you to bully their citizens. But once it borders on criminality, they will also interrogate, what did you say? Did you just express an opinion or you are making remarks that is an attack on the judiciary, which is contempt? And then also, your acting want to destabilize. Maybe you Kevin action now, why you know? Or your security threat to our nation is attacking the judiciary. And the way or attacking the judiciary, no, what creates impression in the minds of people say, judges now, you promote Omo. Judges now, Omo, the cases against the NDC appointees, no, they are doing the bidding of the president and Kadapa, which means that NDC must rise up and fight these judges. Important on security, instability. Because look, the moment NDC begin to buy into Kevin allegations, no, and assertions now, then NDC will not have confidence in the judiciary. Therefore, NDC in that case, I'm going to say, yeah, court. And is that how you want to run a country? So it is a serious attack on the judiciary. It's not about chamber four. It's moving beyond chamber.